Northwest Seabrook of Illinois. Although that match will not be wrestled, Mariano will win by medical forfeit in that fifth place at 150 pounds. And at seventh place, Kevin Stanley of Indiana, Casey Gillis of Iowa. Stanley and Gillis will be wrestling for seventh place on that seven on deck. So here we go, the matches were placed at 142 pounds. The third place match, Adam Tirapelle, a redshirt freshman from Illinois. Seated fifth, ranked seventh. For Penn State, the true freshman, Jamar Billman of Penn State. As Malik Elliott, Northwestern, sophomore, against Lee Weinberg, junior. Malik Elliott, seeded sixth, Weinberg, seeded fourth, ranked sixth nationally. Continuous action, I'll show you a Russell rule. Number seven, no back points though, a 2-2 score as we near the end of the first period between Kufal and Castillo. 30 seconds left, first period, Matt number 3-2-1 game for Billman of Penn State over Tirapelle of Illinois. In the second period, Matt number 5, a 3-1 lead for Willie Weinberg of Purdue, leading the league lead of Northwestern.
Out a 5-1 lead for Willie Weinberg of Purdue.
Tirapelle and Billman. 5-1 still as we go in the middle period. The three on the line. 5-1 meeting for Lumber or Elliott.
Up high! Get the middle! Stay behind it! Stay behind it!
And two periods on that number 7. 3-2 lead for Dustin Kufall.
Going to sudden death on lap 7. Sudden death between people.